This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Motorola Mobility Holdings shares are trading near 6.5% lower at $27.70 after UBS initiated coverage of the company with a neutral rating and said, quote, it's too early to jump on bandwagon to take advantage of the company's, quote, turnaround potential, according to a Bloomberg report. For more analyst updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm